One day Bianca and Gil had a very two crabs and Bianca's room, and there's scary monsters in the wall. And they were frightened, and they got their pillows and their blankies, and they really know. They were cuddling me up in the pillows, and they were so scared to the dark. And in the morning, they wake up and say, "There's some mean monsters in my wall." But I said, "What? The mean what?" Then they go to the roof. Then the monster ate Luca, Bianca, and Gil. And he was up. And they're frizzling. Did you like that? And the monster puked. And they go, landed right on the floor. And Daddy and Mommy's roof. Then they all fenced in there. Then they had a little snack. And they all shared it. Then they went to sleep. That was a different one.
The end?
Yeah.